purple shit indicator, if you have a debuff thing, you run to square, you want to drop the debuffs all along that wall, make sure you run. And there, Skull and X, I will tell us where to move, so if you hear me say run to Skull, run to Skull, run to X, simple. Basically, this is mainly a tank fight, because we have mechanics to do. If you pick up a laser beam and shoot adds with it, it'd be nice if the DPS AoE, the adds down there, right, to the boss.
And in last phase, when she is in the middle,
you're muffled.
X for the last phase.
Further away you are, so you want to GTFO and the boss, make sure you're standing next to someone. When it goes off,